Hello students, today we are going to start our new chapter, rational number as decimals. You all have studied decimals in your earlier classes. Do you remember how to write a fraction in the decimal form? 5/10. If I am going to write this in decimal form, that is 0.5. Count the number of zeros in the denominator and place the decimal that much place from your right to left. 13/100. How many zeros are in the denominator? 2. Place the decimal 2 place. 1 and then 2. 0.13. 7/1000. Now decimal will shift 3 place from your right to left. We are having only one digit, but we have to shift the decimal from this place to 3 place. So we'll put 0. How many zeros? 2. 1, 2, 3. Their answer is 0.007. Any fraction having denominator as 10, 100, 1000 or as a power of 10 can easily represent it in decimal form. Now, if I am taking one example, 3/4. Here, the decimal is not in the power of 10. But if I am going to change this 4 into power of 10, I can easily change this rational number into decimal form. To convert 4 into power of 10, either 10, 100, 1000, we have to multiply 4 with a number. 4 being multiplied by what number to give 10? There is a method I am going to share. Let divide. 4 twos are 8. Remainder is there. It means 4 cannot be converted into 10. Move to the next power of 10, 100. Now 4 fives are 20. Now decimal is 0. 100 is totally divisible by 4. So your quotient is 25. So 25 is that number which when multiplied by 4 to give the denominator 100. But in a rational number, it is not possible to just to multiply the denominator with 25 only. We have to multiply with the numerator the same number, 75/100. Now my denominator is in the power of 10. How many zeros we have? 2. The decimal will shift 2 place from your right to left. 0.75. In this way, we can change the number into decimal form. I'm taking one more example, 9/8. Now, we know that 10 is not divisible by 8. Now, move to the next number, 100. I'm going to divide 100 by 8. 8 ones are 8, 2, 0, 8 twos are 16. Still the remainder is left. So it means 8 cannot be changed into 100. The next power of 10 is 1000. 4, 8 fives are 40. Now the remainder is 0. So 125 is the number which when multiplied by 8 to give 1000. The same number we have to multiply with the numerator. 125 multiplied by 9, 1125 divided by 1000. Again, count the number of zeros in the denominator 3. Decimal will shift from your right to left 3 place. 1.125 is your answer. I am taking some more examples. Now I have to change 16 into power of 10. Definitely we'll move to the next number, 10 say 100. 16 6 are 96. Still the denominator is there, 4. Let to the next power, 1000, 40. 16 2s are 32. Still the remainder is 8. So we cannot change 16 into 1000. The next power of 10 is 10,000. 16 5s are 18. Now the remainder is 0. So 625 is the number which when multiplied by 16 to get 10,000. So same number has to be multiplied with the numerator. What we get 625 upon 10,000. How many zeros we have in the denominator? 4. The decimal has to shift 4 place from your right to left. 1, 2, 3. We are having 3 digits. So 1 0 will be there to shift this decimal sign 4 place from your right to left. One more example. 59 by 200. Now we can see the number only 2. If I am going to multiply 2 with 5, I know the answer is 10. The 200 multiplied by 5 will give me 1000. 59 multiplied by 5, 295 by 1000. Again, count the zeros in the denominator, 3. The decimal has to shift 3 place ahead. Your answer is 0.295. In this way, we can change the given rational numbers by changing the denominator into power of 10 and directly convert it into the decimal form. Now, the next example is 139 by 625. Earlier, we did 16 as the denominator. By what number 16 has to be multiplied to get 10,000? We did this, we discussed this before. So again, now 625, do we know that by 16 we are going to multiply to get the denominator 10,000. 139 multiplied by 16, 2,224 by 10,000. 4 zeros, the decimal will shift from your right to left 4 place, 0.2224. Last example, I am discussing 133 by 25. 25 multiplied by what number to give? 100. We know that 4, because 10 is not possible. The same number has to be multiplied with the numerator. 133 multiplied by 4, 532. 25 multiplied by 4, 100. How many zeros? 2. The decimal will shift 2 place from your right to left. 1, 2. Answer is 5.32. So home assignment for today. Do worksheet 1, chapter 3.